See you later, Brandon. Been a slice. And the truck runs like a charm. Oh my goodness. Like brand spanking new. Better than new. Next stop, back to Kelvington. Must have been a wet fall in my Mobatoba's last fall. Because there's still canola out to combine. On this side and that side. Swathed canola. But yet, or maybe they just couldn't get across. I don't know.
We're just near Russell. Some nice swaths there, too.
On both sides of the road.
Look at that. Oh, well, we've had swaths left out over winter when everyone probably be like, why didn't you combine them? So, we'll give this guy a pass. That's a lot. That'd be like, between that and that, that'd be a good... At least a quarter. Probably not a half section quite, but... Oh, they tried to combine some. Must have been right at the end.
What do we got on the highway? Excitement! Some BTO is getting his cedar tool. It looks like. Is that a boar goat? Yeah, looks like it. Oh boy, it's even hooked to the tractor. It's not even been pulled by a truck. He is. Oh, I guess he's missed his tank. You know, you need your tank too, huh?
It's one of those new Bluetooth ones.
Yeah, don't need the tank. Just make it look like you're seeding. Might be a couple days yet. Oh, we're back in Saskatchewan!
Not because of living skies and lies.
Yeah. Not quite Alberta, but it's better than Mobatoba's.
I ain't prejudiced. I hate all the provinces equally.
Yorkton. Look at that big John Deere dealer. Must be Patterson. And here is Crush Plant Central. Kind of actually Crush Plant Central for like Western Canada. And they got to keep building more and more here too. Smells like kind of heating canola. I wonder why.
Yep, Patterson. Whoa, look at that big Don Deere dealer.
And, oh, wanted off-grade canola. Anyone got some of that?
Hope not.
And why we're swinging around here instead of... Oh, look at the LSWs on that 8R. Oh, mama. Oh,
that's a con.
Yeah. Look at all the X9s. Holy moly. Anyway, this is why we're stopping. UFA in Saskatchewan. Co-op don't stand a chance. It's a nice thing about having a UFA card. And now they got all these card locks. We can drive all over Saskatchewan and never leave Alberta.
I'll get Diesel X Gold too.
Hello, beautiful. We're back. Hopefully you start well.
After sip.
We will shortly find out. All right. Let's see if this does better than it did the last time it sat. Hi, doggies.
Hi.
Yeah, and you're cute. Mice at Dooley's running now. Are running good. Ooh, slippery. Jeez, this thing sometimes. Almost. Goodness. Does not like to sit.
It's like it's getting fuel, you know, I mean, air into fuel. There we go. Look at that! Starts like a charm every time! And the little Perkins up there start like nothing, like 2-3 cranks and running. But the new International, oh no. Technology gets so much better.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Make sure the radio is turned on.
I missed that because I was just turning the radio on. So
I hear ya.
That's all I have.
No one wants to listen to me, so no one cares. But at least I can hear you.
And where go?
We're not going far, we're going like right over there.
Not far indeed.
All right, do it.
Got 5,000 bushel of oats to do, and I think it's 1,000 bushel of barley. Howdy ho!
And away we go.
Now changing our screens, going from wheat to oats. The master, I'll move these out of the way.
7.
These are actually really nice oats. They're really nice and plump and big. Oats are fun to clean. Very nice. I like them. Andrew likes them. Oats are just fun to clean, fun to grow, just fun all the way around.
good.
Oh, it's a beautiful evening. And just taking a leak, it looks like.
Oh, we got some augers. Some nice oats. Ooh, nice oats.
He is just rolling it through, though. Woo-hoo. Stops the moving. Lights are on, ready for the evening. And the wind's like all but died down. There's like barely a breeze. What is it? 10 to 10? It's really shoosting the oats through it though. Gotta be getting up to like closing in on like 400 bushel maybe.